At 2:30 this morning, police found a child wandering in the parking lot of the UPMC Osteopathic Hospital in Lower Paxton Township, Dauphin County. The boy has autism and could not tell police his name or address. A few hours later, police found his parents. An officer says Children and Youth Services is now investigating.